Hey kids, today we're putting together a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle lunchbox.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
So Bane is here this week and he really loves Lunchables, but my niece does not like him to have them. So I decided, you know what, we're going to throw together a lunchbox with things that are just a little bit more healthy than just the crackers and cheese and deli meat that they tend to have in the Lunchables. And since the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is going to be debuting soon in the theaters, I thought, you know, why don't we go ahead and make something for that. So I'm just going to put some lettuce here on the bottom, and then I am going to put a pear. I probably should cut that in half. I'm not going to have to cover it because he's going to be eating this in just a few minutes. And then I have some crackers here, and I've put them into silicone cupcake liners because I figured we might as well go ahead and try to keep these at least a little bit more dry than the rest of the things that are going to be going in there. So I'm going to stick that in the corner there. I got these silicone cups from my friends over at Yoli. Thank you, Yoli. And Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, they love the pizza. So if you like pepperoni, throw some pepperoni up in there. I'm going to make this a little bit more healthy by putting some ham there up on there instead. And then have some little ham shavings. I went ahead and I cut some cheddar cheese. And we'll make this, it is a little thick. We'll make this his, oh no, it's falling apart. Okay. Hang on, gotta make it thinner. All right, I cut a tiny bit thinner. So we'll put his little mask there. And this will be the little sides. Hopefully this is thin enough that it won't fall apart. Put it right there. And just like we did with the pizza, we're gonna put olive slices on top of mozzarella. Right there. I'm going to use this black gel to create a mouth, and I'm hoping that it's going to work because, you know, you gotta improvise to make things work the way you want them to. All right, everybody, here's hoping. And then you can just wipe this away before the kids go ahead and eat this. So we'll use that as the mouth. But we'll go ahead, let's finish up placing the rest of the goodies in here. Let me cut those in half to make them fit around. We'll put some here. We'll put some here, and we'll add his favorite, which are grapes, and then to finish it all off, we'll put a little strawberry. Let's see, let's make it look a little more like a little tongue, and put his tongue right there. And that's as close as I'm going to be able to get it to looking like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle lunchbox. Enjoy. Have fun. Just create.
Goodbye. Make sure you comment and subscribe and